So here we are once more with another video about upcoming content. This time it's the first Nemesis pack, with the first division in that pack being the 97th Guards Chwalkovi. And it's an interesting division. It's really an interesting division, though the Recon tab isn't part of it. Obviously that it's a alpha build here, that's why the logo isn't the one of the 84th at the moment. There will be one for the 97th at launch, obviously. Snipers. Rajved Dordo. That's an interesting unit. They have the DT rifle. They have the DT rifle that we see. And they have a sniper rifle as well. So sniper, LMG, 8-man combo with smoke. 35 points. Bit pricey. You got 3 in A. Maybe you take these. I guess you take these. Infantry tab. Well, pretty standard as well. You have Surf Nikki and then Guardia, Guardia DP, as you would expect out of the Guardia division. We've got Tango de San Nikis as well, so pretty helpful in A. 9 without veterancy. Saperis, so really solid Soviet infantry combination. And here we go! T-34 76s, only one card though. And then a T-34-85 is one card, and then an IS-1 commander, which is pretty cool. Second division that has them, after the 26 cards. And two cards of IS-2 47s, with 1-2-4 availability. 1944s. IS-2 1944s. Really, really helpful tanks in this division. Support tab, Ognochiki, Maxim, OBs, all the standard stuff that you would expect. Nothing in too many numbers, no IS use or SU-152s. And the tank tab also absolutely standard. Two cards of SIS-2s, an SU-85 card. I don't think you will take four cards of SIS-3s ever, but you could take them. And a PTR squad. This is the interesting one with the three PTRDs and the four PPS that we already see in the Black Sunday DLC, but yes, this is an interesting one. Though in this version you can get them in A, but I don't know if you want to get them in A. AA, also pretty standard, ZSUs, 37mm, big one, all you need. ZSUs obviously not that great, but the 37mm and the 85mm are all you need. Also enough slots for them. And in the artillery tab, it's three different cards of off-map, and then just light artillery up to M30s. So, but the off-map will really, really help in this division. And the air tab, IL-2s for days, supported by aircrobers. Aircrobers helping out, though not too many slots. But overall, a really, really standard division. That's a bit different than the other IS-2 divisions we got. So, it's still a division worthwhile being added. And I'm really looking forward to seeing it. And now we move on to the division I guess most people were looking for. And that is Kampfgruppe 16th Panzer. The recon tab, already a good one. 233s and 231s. Good cards. No good infantry though. Panzer 4Js, maybe. Maybe not. I guess rather not. Infantry tab, really, really limited. And really not that good. Only Panzer Grenadiers, Storm Pioneers, and Pioneers to choose from. But I guess everyone is waiting for this. And here you have Panzer 4s, Stuk 3s, then 3 cards of Tigers, though they come in only in Vet 2 form, so you don't get too many in availability. And then the King Tiger H, with the same availability as the Tigers, though with 0 veterancy. 190 points, 200mm of frontal armor, same side armor though as the other one. As the other King Tiger, and same gun, but the frontal armor makes it real big, really hard to penetrate frontally, though the side shots are still possible. It's still killable by artillery, and 190 point is a hefty price, nearly 200, but this is obviously the key figure of this division. In the support tab, we see some Gorillas, we see some Flammpanzers, obviously not too great, no Flamers though, and Commander comes in a BMW bike, Panzer 3, or Speerwagen. Anti-tank also absolutely limited. Obviously, with the tank tab like that, you can beat tanks and tank versus tank combat, but your anti-tank tab is super limited. Anti-air tab, also rather limited, but you get mobile wagons and flak feelings. And artillery is no off-map, no heavier artillery, but you get the naval warfare. And you get some mortar half-tracks, so it's a decent enough artillery tab. And this mortar half-track looks absolutely beautiful, by the way. Air, you get the Napalm Geos that we already know from 20th Panzer. Really cool plane, really good recon plane, and you get them with 6 per card in A. And then you get a lot of Focke Wolves, a lot of Heinkels. Well, not a lot of Heinkels, one cut of Heinkels, one cut of HAUs, but a lot of fighter bombers here in all different versions, and even with the anti-tank rocket. So really interesting air tab. Overall, the division, I don't think that's too strong. I don't think we will see it too much in 1v1 as long as the infantry combat is what it is right now at the day of the recording. If maybe it changes till the release of Nemesis, but I wouldn't think so. We have to wait for the infantry rework maybe to see this division getting any traction in 1v1, but in team games, the King Tigers obviously will play a magnificent role, and the air tab helps out there as well. So yes, I hope you all look forward to these divisions as much as I do, and I hope to catch you in the next video, or on the stream on Twitch. Check that out if you haven't yet, and see you in the next one.